Welcome, Node Runner. So, you've decided to install Dappnode on your own machine, smart move. To do so, you will need 1. A machine where to install Dappnode, 2. A USB flash drive, and 3. Your normal computer or laptop. Download the latest Dappnode ISO file from the Dappnode GitHub repository. Depending on your preferences, you may choose the attended version, which will give you full control over the installation, or the unattended version, which will take care of the process for you and set default settings. We will be using the unattended version. After downloading the ISO file, load the image into your USB flash drive using Balina Etcher so the image you're writing into the USB flash drive boots automatically. Once this is done, plug the USB to the machine where you want to install Dappnode and turn it on. Make sure the machine is connected to the router via Ethernet cable. The unattended version will automatically install Dappnode. If it doesn't, you might need to connect a screen and keyboard to the machine. Be warned that all existing data on your hardware storage will be overwritten.